The Florida Wildlife Commission stepping in to protect our paradise. Look at this video. They helped to free a loggerhead sea turtle in the Keys this week. Little guy was stuck in some sort of trap, had a thick rope wrapped around his neck. They were able to cut the rope and release him back into the wild. There it is. Beautiful creature.